Shore from Miami East taking on Hagen from Covington. Michael Hagen from Covington. Second period, 52 seconds left. Hagen's up 5-0. Shore's coach calling for some more movement. Hagen, another takedown. Extends the lead to 7. 7-0, 35 seconds left in the second period. Takes top. Score 7-0, third period. Hagen gets the ball.